I like the sweet.
See, these are all of the degrees that she has, that she got from graduations and different programs.
That is gorgeous.
I could just put it over there. I'll put it right about here. The chair probably would come out to about here.
It's not Gracious Holmes and it's not Mother Stewart, so I think I just have to wait.
You know, I see people that are very neat and organized. It's part of their character. As they grow older, it becomes more of a burden.
When you put it, you know, the stuff, I like it.
I mean, shall we have a little more compassion because she's an actress?
Organized, clean,
no
clutter. Good use of space. Now we got to separate this beautiful from organized to clean.
Well, the whole concept.
The whole concept. We got to consider too while we're thinking about first, second, third fries.
Right.
Okay.
I give you my opinion and then I listen to your opinion and I listen to the opposite opinion. Then we sort of have to agree.
You go first. And she made it better. Ella está bien mal, el apartamento bien sucio, lo limpio.
Why so much clutter? We agreed on everything, actually. Yeah. Wonderful outcomes. So we're all happy.
Right.
And we mostly agreed on everything, actually.